Hi everyone, we're here at OFC 2019 in San Diego. As part of our ongoing video interview series, we've moved across to the Cisco booth. We're going to have a great discussion with Ray Nering, who's responsible for their QSFP DD transceiver group. And Ray's going to give us some interesting insights in what they're looking to do at that higher speed technology.
I'm Ray Nering, product manager at Cisco Systems, and I'm responsible for 400 gig pluggable modules. Today what we're showing is a platform with 32 QSFP DD ports on it. And what we're demonstrating is that each one of those ports can dissipate 20 watts. You may ask, why would you want to dissipate more power? Well, the reason is that typically today, most modules that we're going to plug in are going to dissipate less than 12 watts. But in the future, what we'll have are coherent modules that will be able to have a reach of over 100 kilometers, and they'll dissipate maybe 15 to 20 watts. So what we're showing today is that our platforms are designed to accept these modules and basically are coherent ready on day one. Last year, we demonstrated something similar, but we only went up to about 15 watts. And again, that was to demonstrate ZR. So the new technology that's going to be coming up today is, or in a year or so, is 400 gig ZR plus modules. And those modules may have a reach of 400, 500, 600, maybe even 1,000 kilometers. And it's not unique to Cisco. These modules are compliant to the MSA. So these are type 2 modules. They fit within the envelope, the physical size of the type 2 module in the MSA. So again, there's no unique technology involved here at all. So you'll see a host of modules that are available from various suppliers, but we're qualifying these for Cisco platforms.